Hey, do you want to know how to draw an eel? Well, good news for you. I know how to do that. So first you get your pencil and you draw a shape that looks like that-ish. And then you just go over it a few times. And then you draw the head. It should look like that. And then you draw the body. It should be kind of like the top part, I guess. And then you like draw like a fin, and then you like give it a face. And like that's how you draw an eel. Yeah.